the meeting of the Union for the Mediterranean today is a very important event. The situation has changed very much from the 20 years ago when it was founded, but that doesn't mean that the importance of the structure that we have constructed on the Union for the Mediterranean should not be a very important actor in the region. The Europeans and the other side of the Mediterranean have to work together in this complicated world where you live. Cooperation is a must in a globalized world, and cooperation is a must at the two sides of the Mediterranean. I hope that that will be the message that the ministers who have been here take to their countries and to their people.